as an elder sister. And it was good fun because I had a long line of about 4 to 5 brothers and sisters who were younger to me, and it made me feel very important in the house because when parents went out, we were locked inside and they were all to be maintained well, you know. So that kind of had a power in itself to be the second mother and in charge of the house. The best part and best thing since sliced bread was that there was a window which did not have bars like the ones we see here, and the innovation was I managed to open it, take everyone out, play outside in the ground, and the moment we saw parents or somebody coming from the bus stop walking to the house, we would all be piled inside very carefully and we were all inside, that nothing has happened, everything is fine, kids are fine. So that's how the childhood went, and it was good fun. Believe me, I enjoyed my role as the second mother in the house, including trying to cook without a gas. So it would be all kind of mixing of stuff that could be mixed and shoving it down the kids. That, okay, you are hungry, then you got to eat those times. Trying to get bottles up and breaking some few tins, jars or whatever, and taking the brunt of it. That since you were the elder out of district, I took it. That's how the childhood progressed. School, study, sports, etc., etc., etc. was just kind of, yeah, to be done because you won't be left away from it. I excelled in sports, being playing around as it is, have a mindset for sports and loved sports. As time passed, graduated, and suddenly I had the yen for earning money. And I thought, now that you're grown up and you're going to earn money, the best thing was getting placed through the campus in a hotel. And then I was all grown up, all ready to take my life on. I was earning money at the park, and you could do whatever you want. So the first thing I do is I go and put myself up in a hostel and tell my parents, I'll take care of myself. Being the elder sister and doing that elder daughter also, parents were comfortable. So Mumbai, here I come, and I start my career over there, and I enjoy my career. Well, I mean, if you go to see, the first start in today's day, as we say, it would not be even an internship. It was start of a 750 rupees, and that made me feel top of the world. I was absolutely happy in Mumbai with a 750 kitty with me. Since I was earning and 6 months got confirmed, marriage happened on the cards because parents thought it was good enough and you've achieved. So, okay, it was not daunting. I was dating, knew the guy, fine. If I could roam around and marriage was what parents wanted, no big deal. Let's just get married. It's just by the way. It's okay. Marriage happened, and the formidable task of understanding the whole country into the house started because it was a two-state marriage because it was intercaste, and believe me, intercaste is no less than a two-state marriage. And I had a family which was suddenly 15 members, and you had to think of 15 members for whatever, washing, cleaning, cooking, and 15 members was the count that was needed. Well, organizer ability was the help, and we organized amongst three, four sisters, and we had fun and two children. It may have been a bootstrap marriage in the beginning, but it was good fun as the career grew. I have two babies. They are well grown up at age 26 and 24 now. And now, practically, they tell me, just chill, it's okay. You don't have to do anything. Well, not do anything after being doing it since the age of some 1.5, 3 years old is something very difficult for me. So I have begin my entrepreneurial journey. I thank Toastmaster Ajay to have brought me to this forum of Entrepreneur Toastmasters Club. I get to meet people. I get to learn more skills of getting into a self-startup kind of a situation. It is not so formidable now that I have been here for about a month and a half and getting the ropes of it. And going forward, I have entered into business consulting, including recruitment hiring. So business consulting means I enjoy operations and I do an order to cash. And looking forward to learning my Toastmaster skills of public speaking and getting on to my pathway completion as soon as possible. Thank you.